Bon matin, YouTube, mes amis et ma famille. Welcome to, how do you say it? Vendredi? Mercredi? I forget what Wednesday is. Again, Troy and Pete, I guess, didn't end up working yesterday because it was raining. So like Troy said, oh, I should just come out to Whitefield and work with you. So I'm gonna be working alone again today. No big whoop, I'm fine with that. I'm glad you're coming along though. Thanks for joining me. See you in the car. Slaughterhouse project. Look at all that light. My goal today is to frame in another window just like this one. So this is a very large double window unit. There's gonna be another one in that half of the wall, and then there's gonna be another one where that small window is. So this is gonna be just wide open light here. It's already a huge difference with just that one window. It's gonna be amazing what those other two will bring in for light and view too out. Again, Troy and Pete not here today, so it's just me on the hack, shred, and frame routine. This multi-layer crap out of the rough opening to make it look like that one. Yesterday I used the saber saw and I broke several blades, so today I've snapped out lines on the outside corresponding with a rough opening. I'm gonna cut through most of it with the circular saw and then use the sawzall. Lunch is over. Time to frame that last window. Actually, I just spent lunch watching another vlogger, Luke Bland. And if you guys have not checked out Luke's channel, you should. I really enjoy his life in Finland and watching him riding his bike and heading out on camping trips and going in the boat. It's just, it seems like a lot of fun. You know, Zephyr really wants to move to Norway, and I imagine Finland being a lot like Norway. And from the looks of it, Finland looks a lot like Maine too. Lakes and forests and rivers and the countryside even looks similar. Does that change this room or what? Look at all the light it is gonna be. Those windows are just ginormous. I can't get over it. It feels like you're outside. I'm sure that was their intention when they decided on these enormous windows. Whoa, just a little bit past 4 o'clock. I think I'm ready to bust out of here. Thanks for coming with me to work today. Hope you have fun using power tools and you know, cutting and hammers and smashing and bashing, because I enjoy it. You know, if the world leaders could just get out their aggressions on some wood, we might come closer to world peace.
See you later. Thanks again.
You know, my intention was to wait till I got home to eat this, but I'm so hungry. It's so good. BLT, baby. Extra bacon. Here I am.